damn. It's like the beat is just asking me why. While I'm rapping to y'all. It's crazy. Listen.
Come on. Hey yo, my name mean a lot to me. Pain mean a lot to me. Fame means nothing, but the game means
mean a lot to me.
Slang Kane on these blocks for weeks ever since Rocky 3.
Three in the death of Apollo Creed. I was a tiny little poppy. Rest in peace, Carl Weathers. Carl Weathers, I don't want to be one of those guys, man. But Carl Weathers, he played in a lot of stuff that I actually like. He was just in The Mandalorian, man. The Mandalorian, we ain't going to talk about Apollo Creed. Rocky 3. Wait. Rocky. Wait, Jewels, hold on. Wasn't Death of Apollo, wasn't that Rocky 4? Against the Russian? But anyways, I could be wrong on that. But anyways, rest in peace, Carl Weathers. Rest in peace, Apollo Creed. I found a little montage that somebody made on Twitter. I wanna take a look at that too. But those boxing movies back in the day, they be looking more realistic than the ones today. Like the Creeds today, like the film, the cinematography. Like back then, for some reason, even though the technology wasn't as good, it looks more realistic. And I found that kind of weird, but we're going to take a look at that montage, man. You know, condolences to his family. What I read is that he died peacefully in his sleep. I think he's like in his mid-70s, so that's good to hear, you know what I mean? He lived a long, long, fulfilling life. You know, he acted all the way until his, you know, his death, you know. And he went, you know... Boy, I couldn't think of a better way to go, to be honest. You know what I mean? So we all got to go one day. So if that's the way I got to go, I'm happy with that. But let's get to that montage real soon. I got to finish a little bit of my joint, though.
Seed as grimy as I can be, as shiesty as I can be. Niggas live nice, they don't understand the life for me. Other niggas don't like me and they want to take my life from me. They don't understand.
Y'all know about that first Jewels album. You don't really know about this album. If you really know about this album, then you know how long it took for us to get, like, how long we waited for this album to drop. Remember when that first J.R. Writer album came out? We was like, man, when is J.R. gonna drop that album? And it finally came out. This is how this was kind of too.
Cut where the sniper be, righteously waiting for you to get out the driver's seat. Damn, it's crazy, man. Shit. I don't think like usual people. Think like usual people who don't think right. I think like Muslims and movements of people.
Let's go.
Move with they people and move on your people.
Mm-hmm.
Power is stronger than voodoo and evil. I'm immune. I drunk the juice, took a root from the needle. Still try and figure out why I do crimes I do with a mind's IQ of an Einstein too. Tell them cha cha and bafangu. They think I'm crazy. Well, I do too. Leave me alone, please. I'm in my 2-3 zone, zone, please. Nothing can stop me. You fuckers can't stop me. It's crazy.
Why? Had to play a little bit of that. I like when the beat just be going. All right. Yeah, man, we might have to do a video on that album, low key. But anyways, this is about the man right here. Play a little tribute to the man, Carl Weathers, man. Rest in peace, man.
Thank you.
So this was after Rocky already beat Apollo Creed, right? Now Apollo training him, just like Giannis going down to visit Olajuwon for that 50,000 to get his to get his. That ain't working. I wish I can get in that shape. What does it take? Damn, Carl Weathers, man. For real? It's full of life, man. And now look, man. Dang. Rest in peace. Yeah, don't got too much else to say about it. I'm gonna go back and watch Rocky 1 through 4, 5. I don't know, 5 I wasn't the biggest fan of, but I need to watch it again as an adult, man. See, maybe because you be missing them gems when you were a kid. But I actually caught on to Rocky late, but I just remember Rocky 4. When that Russian, when he was like, if he dies, he dies. That was the one. The Mr. T one was cool, but when Apollo Creed fought that Russian, yeah, man. But anyways, man, we appreciate y'all for tuning in. We as an I. We're gonna check y'all on the next one. We're gonna get to that Jewels album too. Thank y'all. We out.